So.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. Running a scan is easy. All you gotta do is press the X button. Try it out! You saw that Pokemon's name pop up, right? And did you also notice that question mark? That tells you there's something you can take a closer look at. First, move the pointer over the question mark. Did you see the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze whatever's there. Give it a try! There! Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of the professor's came up with the name Neo-1. Well, pretty easy, right? When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out. When you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful look around. Oh, right, I almost forgot. There's one more cool thing you should know about scanning. Some Pokemon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, that's your chance to snap a photo. The professor calls it an accidental state cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything. Professor.
Thank you. First of all,
Oh.
Hello. By the way, I worked out why I kept muting myself the other day. It's because when I was rearranging my gear sets, I was like typing in the numbers, and I have like the mute button on the number 9 because I never use it. So when I was typing in my gear sets, I kept hitting the number 9, and that was like muting myself every time. I just realized afterwards.
Let's do this. Nice work.
I'm surprised that one's better, to be honest. I don't think either of them are very good.
Nice work.
Oh, this one's just worse. Yeah, this one's not very good either.
Nice work.
It's just such a good picture, that one, though. It's like the best wormhole picture.
Nice work.
Okay. I was hoping that one would do well.
Nice work.
I just really want to unlock a new course. That's a great picture, though.
A new discovery.
It's just a Hoot Hoot's foot.
Nice work.
Yeah, that new picture is way better.
Nice work.
Why is that one so much better? I feel like I don't really understand the scoring in this game. Really want any of them.
Hello. Anyway. Here's the thing.
Speaking of...
Mm-hmm.
Well...
old is this? Because it feels like pretty recent to like have photographs, but Captain Vince is supposed to be like hundreds of years ago.
What?
Yeah. It just seems weird to be having like right. cameras you were carrying around with that at that time.
You might get to see a whole new side of Pokemon at night. Watch for differences in their behavior.
Oh, he's like right there now. Not really. Oh, it's a Tangrowth. I didn't even realize it was a Pokemon. Fucking running away. I like my bro. It was a pincer. Oh shit, what's that? Hey, it's a glowy spawner. Okay. Fucking look at the Torterras! Like, right in the way, I'm gonna run them over. They don't do that anymore. In the original game, if there were Pokemon in your way, you could like hit them with the car, and they'd just fall over. Oh shit! Oh, the Hoot's awake now. So I only learned how to move the camera because of a, what are they called? A loading screen prompt, like, tutorial thing. Because the tutorial teaches you to move the camera doing this, and it just feels bad. But you can also use the other stick. And it just doesn't tell you that. Ooh, Combi. Fuck. Pressing the wrong button to take pictures. Oh, there's loads of them. Where? Where? Ooh. Nope. Yeah, I know. I've already seen him. Is he gonna wave at us?
Hey, you copy? We just picked up a huge energy reading near you.
Where is it?
The professor's busy trying to make sense of the data. Let's ask him about it when you get back.
Nope, oh, shit. That performance right there in the end. Well, it's like I said the last time you talked about Torterra being huge, you should watch the movie. I think that sleeping one's probably the best. That one. See, like, I don't know which one it'll think is better. I think this one's better. But it will probably think this one's better because, like, it's bigger in the frame. No, I'm gonna go with the one I like. Right, I liked that last. Can't choose between this Murkrow and that one. Like, the one in the tree's pretty good. But this one's got two of them, and they're looking, like, right at me. It's the only Caterpie I've got. That one's good. It's a glowy Swanner. See? I just wish I understood the scoring in this game better. That's just a really good Bidoof. Yeah, that one's better. This one's framed better, but this one's bigger. Oh. I'll go with a 2-star then, I suppose. It's telling me that one's better. So. I mean, it's a pincer. I have, like, absolutely no idea how the star system actually works either.
Great timing.
Like, what separates a 1-star from a 2-star?
A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work.
Something incredible has happened. Here, take a look at this. Here's the thing. Also,
this is gonna be like a boss fight. Like, I don't really understand how the progression's gonna work in this game yet.
Well, that's definitely where the reading was coming from. Do you see or hear anything?
I didn't think they were that big. It's like really fucking big.
That Meganium's the Illumina Pokemon. Quick, get its picture.
So it's kind of like the boss fight from the last game. Except you don't have to do anything. Bye.
The energy reading is gone too. Let's chat when you get back.
You know, how do I choose the one picture? Like, which one? Oh, does it just do all of them? Oh, it doesn't let me do this one. What's wrong with all these? It's a good picture. Well, obviously I'm gonna have to give him the 3-star, aren't I? I really feel like you should be able to... Wait, what? Why can't I hand in the 3-star? Yeah. rod.
Now then. A new discovery. Perfect timing.
How am I going to get another 55,000 points on that one level? I know there's at least one, but I'm pretty sure the Pester Ball didn't come back.
You're back.
Well, I think you still get apples.
Here's the thing. Excellent. Well then, let's make it official. With a team badge.
He was incredibly surprised by that badge.
Yep.
All right. Right.
There we go. Got it.
Oh, looks like you startled it. But these don't
hurt. Oh, what, like, land on its head.
Some Pokemon might not be.
Got it.
They better be more cautious than hungry. All right, that should be enough practice. Don't forget what I told you, okay?
By the way.
keep pressing the wrong button to take the pictures. I keep like pressing the trigger and that doesn't do anything. That skull when he's always fucking running away. Drop something.
Welcome back. Nice work. Nice work. Work. Nice work. Nice work.
I don't think you could get much closer on in on its face. Like, that sentence made no sense.
Mm.
Nice work. Nice work.
I'm really hoping I unlock a new route.
It's been a while.
Now then.
Hi.
And so?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
Mm-hmm.
Huh.
Whoa. Okay. You've really got an eye for this.
Hmm. Hey!
Huh?
Back off, kid! Get your own mentor!
I immediately want to punch this child. Please don't.
Yep.
Awesome!
However...
Now that you're all here, we can get started. Listen up, team. I'm going to give you a breakdown of the survey. Now then. Also.
Can we throw apples at the child? The map's a lot bigger than I expected.
Oh, right.
I should get more liberal with my picture taken. It's like... Oh. No! I don't know if that would have worked. Fucking hell. That took me by surprise. Fucking hell. Just wasn't expecting it at all. Did you know that Arbok backwards is snake? I can hear that picky pack. There's like so much. Oh, there's fucking Quagsire. I love Quagsire. Fucking pine on that tree. I want the Quagsire. Can we get the Quagsire? What's gonna happen here? We're just gonna fall off. Oh, we can just fly straight away, okay. Oh, it's a life pod. Oh, look at him! I fucking love Quagsire. I'm gonna take like so many pictures of them when we get in a good angle. Why have we stopped? I want to try and hit the magic up. Oh, is it left? Oh, I took a picture of them together. You can't throw the fruits as rapidly as you could in the N64 game. Well, that's kind of what I was thinking. I was thinking if I could, like, hit it into the waterfall, it might work. I'm not going to be able to get a good picture of it now, am I? That one's okay. Because you threw a pester ball at it last time into the waterfall and it evolved into a Gyarados.
Hello.
But, like I said, I don't think pester balls are in this game. Let's take that. I don't know why the pictures are, like, look so shit. Like, they just look awful. I think that one's my favourite. Oh, wait. Why is this one a 3-star? Like, I really don't understand how the star system works. That one's probably the best, actually. See, I like this one. But I think that one's technically better. Because you can see more of it. Like, he's bigger in this one, so that one's clearly better. But this is a much better picture. Which, the second Arbok? This one. See, it looks so much better now.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery.
It's a very photogenic Apom, isn't it? That pose bad? That pose is great. I really don't understand.
A new discovery. Nice work.
If I get more points for the back of this one's head than I do for that one, I'm just gonna be annoyed. Ah, it's such a good picture.
A new discovery. Nice work.
I'm gonna save that other picture though. Because that other Quagsire picture is way better.
Nice work. Nice work. Mm-hmm.
fucking love Quagsire. It's just the best.
I remember.
I hope there's Wobbuffet in this as well. Wobbuffet's great.
By the way.
Alright, let's save that Quagsire picture. What else is a good one? Where is it? There we go. That's so good. I think all the other good ones are cat, didn't I? Let's look at the shit. You can like retake the pictures and like change. Oh wow, yeah. That's how it should look. Where's... Okay, there is a just a restart button. Why does this slider move so much slower than the other slider? That actually looks better. Oh wow, that's bad. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Like, I thought it was going to be, like, fake bokeh. But it doesn't seem to do anything. I actually kind of like that. I could make this my new wallpaper. Like, I'd probably actually do it manually. Where's the... They gave me a new filter. Where is it? So what does rotate do? Can we get even closer on the face? Yes. Look at that. That's just great. It's got like a weird texture on his face. You can just see it where the sun shines. I'm fucking pointing. It's not like you can see. Like, here, above his eye. But I unlocked. It said I unlocked a Bartsit filter. Fuck, stop. Anyway, I don't want to do any of this. What? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna have to, like, have a look in the menu or something. I'm sure I unlocked a cel-shaded filter a minute ago. But it wasn't in the settings then. Unless it's like actually for the game.
Right.
I didn't see the Wooper as well. Right, let's go in the settings. Camera. I also don't know what this means. Right, well, it's clearly not in there. Good picture. Right. It's actually... I'm gonna do one more run of that one. See if we can get more Quagsire pictures and then stop. I want to see if we can get that picture. Like, I was planning to get a picture and then one of them ran away where there was the two, like, looked like they were having a conversation.
Good luck.
Right. No, it's just these settings again. And... Ooh, okay. Tapping the D-pad turns you 90 degrees. That's kind of useful, actually. Oh, and tapping it up and down turns you 180. That is really weird though. Tapping it down is immediate, but tapping it up actually takes the time. Seems kind of weird, but whatever. Can I knock them off the tree? Oh, I can make it fly away. Okay. That's kind of cool. Right. I was hoping this would, like, fall down. Like an Ariados or something. Didn't do anything. Right, now I'm not terrified of you because I know you're there. Arbok. Bipods. I'm just looking for anything new at the moment. Then again, I suppose we should try and get some 1-star pictures for things I've got 2 or 3 stars of already. Okay, that's what- fucking hell. Okay, I lied, he still caught me by surprise. Right, there's a Quagsire. The fucking best! Not interested in the apples at all. So, like, one thing is, like, there isn't a group bonus in this game, it doesn't seem like. You get a bonus for having more than one Pokemon in frame. But it's not the same sort of group bonus as the first game had. Yeah, I threw an apple at the Slaking and it bounced off its head and it didn't turn around. Alright. It said this last time. What is there to scan? There's like nothing there. Unless I can get it on the way back this way. Yes, there's a Metapod. Fuck, still doing it. I'm gonna have to look if there's a way of doing it in the, You say that like I'm supposed to know there are already ancient ruins. I keep pressing the right trigger to take pictures. And it's not, it's the A button. Right. So apparently there is a Wooper here, but I didn't actually see them last time. Gonna like spam the picture button. Wow, that is slow. It's like I said, like in the first game, I'm sure you could take pictures faster. And I'm also sure you could throw apples faster because I remember just being able to like throw them as fast as you could hit the button. Now there's like a really long delay on it. I'm not taking anywhere near as many pictures this time. It's a good picture, despite what the game tells me. Oh, is there something in the cave I didn't see last time? No. No.
How'd it go?
I already have a 3-star. Why even tell me that there's one there if I can't select it? No point doing that. Yeah, but like that's true. Oh, this one's way better. That's an awful picture. That picture's awful. Why does it like it? That one's better. No, I've already got 1-star Lipods. No, that one's better anyway. Yeah, because the rest of it's shit. In the first game, the understanding was a lot better. Like, it was, like, a lot of what you'd go for was group pictures and sizes. A lot of my issue with this one seems to be that what it actually wants from me is different from what a good picture is. Like, these pictures are both bad. They're just not good pictures. But it likes them. And it seems to like, especially the top one, just because it's big. It's like, yeah, it's big, but it's like not centered. Like, it's centered okay, but it's not centered great. And like, there's nothing to it, you know what I mean? Like, that's a terrible picture. Oh, I got 500 for the pose. It's not even fucking doing anything. Oh, did I seriously only send like 3 pictures? I knew I hadn't sent many, but I didn't realize it was just 3. Were there any pictures I actually liked? That's a good picture. That was a good picture. That one's the same picture, but it's still good. And that one's good too. Also, these two are good. That one's pretty good. Oh no, I accidentally unsaved it. Right, so how does this work? Is it like the number of times you go through each level, or does it actually expect you to level them up? I assume it wants you to actually level them up. Yeah, okay. Right, I'm gonna stop then. So, thanks for coming. I'm pretty sure everyone here already is. But you should follow me if you're not already. I'm still trying to get to affiliate, and I'm not too far off now. But it doesn't help when the only people who watch me are people who already follow me anyway. Oh yeah, and I'll be doing my Final Fantasy stream tomorrow like normal. So, I'll see you later. Bye.